Let's celebrate International Clean Hands Week with a few reminders on proper hand washing. Having clean hands is an important step to avoid getting sick. Hand washing with soap removes germs from hands and prevents infection. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, hand washing reduces the number of people who get sick with diarrhea by 31%. It also reduces diarrheal illness in people with weakened immune systems by 58% and reduces respiratory illnesses like colds in the general population by 21%. Food handlers must wash their hands before, during, and after preparation of food, before and after treating a cut or wound, or after using the restroom. Hand washing must also be done after blowing your nose, coughing or sneezing, or after touching garbage. Proper hand washing is as easy as 5 steps: wet, lather, scrub, rinse, and dry.